know, kind of sticking with that Lana Del Rey 60s kind of vibe, and I'm bringing to you this kind of little, you know, pin curl. It's almost like 50s pinup, but like a little bit of, you know, just edginess, I guess. It's super easy, super quick, and yeah, that's just how I am. I don't like to spend too much time, but you know, making sure that my hair always looks good. So stay tuned, stick around for more, and let's go. All right, so with my hair all freshly blown out and straightened, I'm gonna take some bobby pins and section off my hair. What you're doing is you're creating kind of little petals with your hair, so each strand is like a little petal curl, a little pin curl. I wrap that around and I secure that into place using a bobby pin. So it's like a little donut, petal donut. And then using the remainder of the strand, I connect that to the next strand, wrap that around, and then secure that into place with the bobby pin. And you're gonna kind of continue this pattern all throughout. So you can kind of see where I fudged up a little bit. So you may need 2 to 3 bobby pins just to really make sure that those curls are secured. And essentially you're just gonna keep on grabbing the end and wrapping it around with a new strand. And you can really just go crazy with it, or creative as you want with it. You don't have to necessarily go in the same direction. You see here that I'm doing it in the opposite direction to kind of start building a second row. And then secure that into place with another bobby pin. And then just finishing it off at the bottom. And I absolutely love the final product. It kind of makes your hair look like a little bouquet of flowers, and it's super cute, super easy, and a lot of fun to do too. So what I'm doing right here is I'm just wrapping the final piece around and then securing that into place. And then just French braiding the rest of the hair on the side halfway, and then securing that into place, and voila! You are a princess. Oh my gosh, super cute. Well, thank you all so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll hit you up with another video. Bye.